Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. Tonight, we're playing some Catacomb Kids. This game is still in Early Access. Way back when I first played it, I think I was just getting into Early Access or something like that. But there's been several major updates to it since, so I'm really looking forward to see what's changed here. I think way back long ago, they ended it at like 5 or 6 levels. You got to this weird little fucking teeny tiny ass room where you pretty much just died. But hopefully we'll get far enough to see if that's still the case or still not the case or whatever. Let's see what we got here. Bad Swarmer seems okay. Chris Jonas will be taking us into the catacombs first here. A torch. Okay. All right. Oops. Well, there goes my torch. Okay. All right. I'm going to have to fucking... All right, so it's B to pick up. I'm just a big idiot. Why to swap things? And all right, it's fine. Oh no, don't toss that around. I wanna. How the fuck? Oh, I hold B. That's right. Okay. All right. So I gotta kind of get reused to the controls again since now gamepad support is working for me on this, which I'm really looking forward to. Oh fuck. So I gotta kind of determine what I'm gonna do with this here. Yeah, get him. Oh, and then he fucking bites me. What a shit. No. I want that kind of. I think the meals are about the same. If you eat 5 of something, you get some sort of bonus. Like, you get your health refilled, and you get some other perk, depending on what 5 things you eat. Kind of looking forward to seeing what those all are now. We got one of them there. Oh, all right, nice. What do I have for, like, what's my equipment here? Short sword of light. Okay, so short sword. And I've got something that's, Oops, no, don't toss that around. I actually want to use that. All right, so let's go strength. Let's go luck, I guess, because...
Such wonders.
Luck is a good thing. Let's see if RNG won't just, screw me over all the time. So I'm streaming every day in November in support of Giving a Flock. See the link to the main channel, lower left-hand side of your screen there. It's an indie game charity stream event going on to benefit Child's Play. Child's Play buys video games for kids in the hospital. Everybody needs to have fun every now and again, especially if you're dealing with some terrible illness or whatever. That shit sucks. So Child's Play looking to make that a little bit better for all the youngins there. If you can afford to, and if you'd like to, toss a little money towards Child's Play. There's a donation link to the Tiltify campaign, the channel info, very first block on the left-hand side there. If you can't donate money, or if you don't want to, that's fine. Just being around, supporting streamers, having a presence, that sort of thing, is cool too. So thank you, either way. Alright, so that's right. Beat 5 bats, you get plus speed and plus jump height, which is super rad. And I think that's a permanent boost too. Not just temporary. Alright, let's see what we got here. How do I... It's Y to loot. Shoes and plate mail. No, he's kind of shitty. But now that I... Fuck. Just gotta be careful there. So do I have a map? I do have a map. Pretty much as soon as I get the level up orb, I can get the fuck out. No need to hang around for too much longer afterwards. Oh, careful now. Can I push these over? Oh, yeah. Yeah, nice. Oh, those are potatoes.
Get over here.
Oh, I wonder. I actually wonder something here. Oh, scorched potato. Hot potato. Potato. Let's drop that one there. They should, like, bake themselves, I thought. Let's see what we got. A breastplate. No. Oh, wow. Oh, it gives me a little timer from when it's going to hurt me. That's interesting. So I'm going to see what we can do about this. Oh, no. See, now it's scorched again. Well, okay. Cause I'm interested to see what the bonus is for eating 5 potatoes. I've never been able to fucking do that. Let's see. Can I eat it? Hard and bitter. Yeah, that's fine. Isn't there? There's another one here. hard and bitter, but I got my health back at least. So how the fuck? I know there's a way to bake these things, and I thought it was just pretty much get it nice and hot without it like scorching itself, and then just let it cool down a bit. We'll see, I guess. Gotta be careful a little bit though. But it doesn't seem to be doing what I thought it would do. Maybe they changed how to make baked potatoes now. Alright, fuck it. We'll just, we're gonna hope that these, will also... Oh, okay. I think that also... A hot kernel. Oh my god! Wow, cool. That's popcorn. That's awesome. There should be another potato over here somewhere, yeah? Popped kernel. Nice. This is so rad. Alright, let's get that shit out of here. I thought there was at least one more potato in there. Wasn't there? No? Did I not? Ah, crap. Alright, well, let's eat the popped kernel then. I'm not sure what that did. I don't think that gave me anything special because it wasn't all potatoes. Damn it. I thought, oh, well, it doesn't matter. I thought there would have been at least one more potato in those barrels. But okay, alright. That's cool. Gonna be a lot of deaths tonight, I think. A lot of deaths. So I'm not super great at this game. Oh, well, alright. Oh, what have I got there? Do I have a little helmet? Got a helm, a mallet. Mallet's not great. Oh. Oh, crap. Oh, yeah, eat shit. Oh no, he dropped a potato. Give me that though. Just in case. What else did you got? A smooth hammer. Nah. Nice, okay. Whoa. Alright, let's go strength and luck again, just in case. Give me power. I forget. It's like down, up, down, or up, down, up, or... does it tell me how to do that? I know there's a... Left stick, right stick. Oh, I see, okay.
Worthless.
Alright, so there's my little thingy-dang there. Oh, careful, I don't want to hit that thing. I want to crush the bat corpse here. Come on, get your asshole over here. This little coward. Ow, bastard. There. Gimme. Oh, cool. That's right. So sometimes if you cook the corpse before you eat it, you get some health out of it. That's neat. There's a lot of shit that I forget what happens with this. Oh, was there anything in there? I don't think so. I forget what happens, and then I'm just rushing around for some god-awful reason. Because I'm impatient, and I want cool shit to happen. Sometimes it all seems to work out. Sandals, so that's nothing. A runic mallet, that seems to be a little bit better. Although I do have... Oopsie. Oh wow, look at all this now. Whoa, what the hell? Dude was hiding in a barrel? Well, little fuck. Oh, see now, look at all those potatoes. I'm gonna eat those potatoes. It's not really gonna matter, I guess, because... Ah, shit. Ooh, smooth venomous curse would actually be pretty good. I'm gonna try not to... Yes, I don't get anything out of that, I don't think. Set more potatoes. Alright, so now we're gonna have four going in. I just need one more to see what the fuck the bonus is gonna be for that. If anything. I mean, no guarantees, of course. And a potion. I think I already got the little upgrade orb, so might just be better off moving on. Hopefully, ow, bastard. Hopefully he's not holding a potato. Aw, oh, fucker. Yeah, there we go. What's he got? A jacket and an awkward saber. Ugh, that's really that great. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, what? Wow. Usually those guys don't cause too damage. Oh, fuck. All right. All right, why don't we try somebody else? A different class. Unstable caster, loud. Oh, there we go. There's one with no fucking downsides. Hey, game over. How you doing? Good to see you. Ooh, lots. Lots of barrels. Maybe we'll see. Okay, there's some potatoes. Hopefully at least one more of these will have... Oh, crap. There. Okay, we'll see what the potato bonus is. Huh? Anything? Oh, come on. All of that and there's no potato bonus? Fucking garbage. All right, I gotta be like... There, we'll pop those, I guess. It's so funny. I like that. Let's see if we can't get the rest of these without... Oh, nice. Okay. We're gonna have to do something about these, though. Uh-oh. Get through there. Okay. Oh, fuck. I only had 3 health and that guy hit for 3? That's some garbage right there. Ah, damn it. That was a good character too. Like, no downsides. Alright, well, we're not gonna be stupid anymore, I guess. It seems like the only meal I've found that really has a fucking benefit to it is the... Hey, you little bitch. They fucking got rid of the corpse too. Awesome. Ow! Well, okay. Son of a bitch. Again, very bad. Oh well, I have a feeling we're going to be burning through a lot of runs here. Oh, that's right. So now this person has a trait of messy eater, so I don't think I'm going to get any meal bonuses. Which is unfortunate, unless I get to, let's see, what is it, like a level up ghost or something? Where they've got something a little bit better, they can like give you perks and reduce your negative crap. Oh, that's very dangerous. Okay. Huh. Oh, all right. Oops. Well, fucking. Ow. Give me that. All right. So we'll go defense and maybe speed.
So shiny.
And I guess you get different level up bonuses depending on the character class you're playing as well, which is actually kind of nice. Oh, this dude is gonna try to be smart. I throw something at him to... Oh, no. You gonna follow me? You gonna try to follow me? All right. Let's fight on my terms, bitch. My terms. Yeah, eat that. What do you got? Anything? Plate mail? Belchin and boots. Nope. Worthless, as always. Oh, that's right. What's my roll button? Left trigger. Okay. Be using that more often. Alright, I've got something... Wait, is my, Okay, so I've got an electrified piece of armor, so hopefully I don't forget to not go swimming, because that's gonna be a problem. Electrify the water and end up killing me. I don't know what that little special thing does for... What is this, the Wanderer class? I think it tracks something. Not quite sure what, though. Whoa, that guy. He tried. I'll give him props for that. He tried. Alright, so we got a bunch of kernels and nothing else and some potatoes. option of invisibility. That's good to know about, I guess. Alright, so what did this dude have? Anything? Nothing. And some kernels. I'll take a potato. If I can figure out how to fuck to... How the fuck to bake these now after the major update happened? I don't know. Ow. Oh, yeah. Come on. He just Mario'd the shit out of my head. That's great. Awesome. Really fucking great. Wii turns 10 years old today? Really? Are you serious? November 19th. 2006, yeah, I guess. Damn. I remember working real hard to save the money to buy that, too. Well, I didn't work real hard. I worked just about as hard as I always do, but... That was a lot of money to drop when I was 18. Alright, come here, you fucking coward. Yeah, little shit. Alright, what do you got? Boots. What do you got? Stick. Smooth, venomous, jagged axe. It's really slow, so I'm not gonna grab that. What do I have now? A short sword? A machete. Alright. Uh-oh. Oh. Can't eat that shit. Not sure what it did. There, I'm gonna Mario you, you little bitch. Kinda want that chest, but I don't wanna deal with the fucking piranhas. Ooh, I wonder if I can... It's crunch! Aw, oh, missed them all. Alright, I do want this chest, though. Hit! Oh. Aw! Ah, it was worth a try. It was a fancy chest. Fancy-ass chest. God damn it. Why are all these so bad? There. That's the least bad of all that. Ooh, it's, Ooh, it's got a key, huh? What else you got? A clean longsword. I think I will do that. How do I equip this, eh? Eh. Lantern, and I would like a key. A cave salt? Hmm. Interesting. Hey, Hardwell Punch, how you doing? Good to see ya. Cave salt. Well, us trying to shoot the fucking bat out of the air. Awesome. All right, let's drop that for now. Does this guy have anything else? I don't think so, no. Alright. Damaged hammer, that's why it was so shitty. Alright, yeah. I'm gonna try putting the cave... Where's the cave salt now? Where did I put that? Cave salt, alright. Add cave salt to dead bat. The dried dead bat. Okay. Empty salt shaker, dried dead bat, eat it. Okay, I'm not sure what exactly that's gonna do it. Not sure exactly what that did for me, and I do need to take that out, so let's drop that right there. Ow. Fucking... Wow, lots of potatoes. Oh, no. Wait. Ah, they're munching on his corpse down there. Okay, I would like his gold. You guys can keep his corpse. I would like the chest, though.
Excellent.
Oh, what do we got here? A clean, good fang. Minus defense, minus luck. And that's a lot of other positives there. Let's grab that shit. Anything else in there worth grabbing? Clean decorated battle axe, clean longsword. Alright, now looks like we're good otherwise. So what's interesting about this game is that I got a chance to attend a panel on procedural level generation. One of the panelists was the dev for this game. Very interesting shit. Very interesting shit. He did a good job of explaining how randomly generated levels should have kind of their own personality to them. And especially for this game in particular, it seems like almost very nasty, very temperamental, and very like kick your ass type kinds of levels. Which is very true. Give me that fucking bat, please. Especially the later you get here. Oh, there's a star. I haven't figured out what the fuck the stars do either, honestly. Absorb. Life. How did that happen? Life, life, life. Hot, hot, hot. A charged star. Let's use it. I don't know what that did. And there's just some aspects of this game that's not really very easy to tell what's going on yet. And maybe I'm just an idiot. Oh, all right, teleport. Ah, perfect. Womp, 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 womp. So tonight's going to be a very long night. I'll be streaming this until probably about 9 o'clock-ish. So another 3.5 hours. Oh, that guy, he's trying. He is trying something. Oh, you coward! He ran like a little bitch. Oh, whatever. So I'll be streaming this for another 3.5 hours, and then right after that, at 9 o'clock CST here, I will be doing some co-op. Co-op, keep talking, nobody explodes, we'll be defusing some bombs. That won't... Oh, you little bitch, give me my lantern back. Yeah. I mean, not like I really need it, but whatever. It won't be directly on this channel, on my channel here, but it will be on the Giving a Flock main channel, lower left-hand side of the screen there. And I will also be auto-hosting that channel here, so if you want to stick around for that, or if you just want to come here and hang while you watch, that's cool too. But it's going to be a lot of fun. Keep talking, nobody explodes, definitely a fucking... baller ass game, the more people you've got with it, especially when you get folks yelling at each other, it just becomes a little hectic and a lot of fun. So looking forward to that a lot. Are we done here? Yeah, I think we're done here. Oh, whoa, we're almost really done there. Ooh, something got crunched. Oh, okay, all right. This will be a bit of a problem, won't it? Cool. Save yourself. Oh man. Alright, so we're up to 4 bats. Sharp halberd. What else does this guy got for us? Nothing. Ooh, nice little chesty chest. Glowing jacket. What do I have for my own armor here? Stylish. Stylish crass. Which isn't the greatest, but whatever. It's still better than the jacket for now. What else you got for us? A good shaver. Oh, hey! No! You bring that back, you little shit. Don't put that into some spikes where I can't get it anymore. Yeah, fuck you. What a dick. Alright, just leave behind more loot, sounds good to me. Roll, bash, and attack while holding an item to pounce on foes. Alright. I'm not gonna remember to do that, but that's fine. Alright, awesome. Now we got some extra, a little extra speed. Oh, ow. Oh, come on! He just stabs me right in my face. Fuck. Well, that was worthless. Venomous plate mail. Nah. All right, let's try this again. Strength and luck. Grab that. Ooh. Alright, let's drop that for now. Let's see if we can... Nice! charged pure life star. I'm not sure exactly what's that's gonna do for us. Let's use it. Aw, come on, I expected to like overcharge my life or something. Ow. Well, well, that was a bad idea. That was a real bad idea. One of these times we'll have a halfway okay run. Air and ice. Ooh, can I learn something from that? Ah. Yeah, right. Let's learn good old frost bolts. Now I've got some magic to shove an icicle up someone's ass or whatever. I mean, even if, oh shit. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. All right. Potion of flames. So even if you're like into butt stuff, I doubt getting an icicle shoved up your asshole is what you'd like. So it seems like a pretty effective spell. All right, we're gonna throw this at this guy. That was a bad choice. But he's dead, so it's fine. Potion of Might. We'll drink that.
Excellent.
Ooh, lucky. Eh. Whoa, whoa, that was quite a distance. And hopefully this guy gives me a corpse so I can get the speed boost right away. Oh, no, not quite. Still don't have the little wub, 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 wub. Don't judge like a cold butt plug every now and again. Yeah, hey, I'm not judging. I'm not judging. I'm just saying, like, an actual icicle up the bum probably doesn't feel too good. And wait until you see the size of this one. It probably definitely wouldn't feel too good. Assuming I survive long enough and I remember to fucking use my spells here. Neither of which are guaranteed. Z-z-z. Oh, no, 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 no. Come here. Ow. All right. Strength and luck. All right. I still haven't figured out how to actually identify these potions besides throwing them at shit, so... I'm sure there's a rhyme and a reason to the little descriptors that show up every now and again, but just not something I'm familiar with quite yet. Nintendo opting to outright ban 3DS is caught playing Pokemon Sun or Moon before release date. Yeah, I read about that. And I think that's probably a good idea, honestly. They're not really losing any sales because they're already pirating it and shit. And it's about time some of that shit has consequences, you know? I cannot find fault in them doing that. Alright, this guy's trying to... Oh, fuck off that. He tried to throw that fucking... Whoa! Oh, eat shit. He tried to throw that bottle at me. What a dick. Alright, do you have anything for me? No. Can I? I'm pretty sure I can, so I don't know why I'm asking. I'm pretty sure I can use an icicle magic thing or whatever to cool off that. Oh, a hat. Yoink. A lucky hat. To cool off that lava. Maybe get some of that shit that's down there now. Oops, I shouldn't have thrown that at him. Oh well. Indefinite bans, yeah. I'm perfectly fine with that. Little buttholes gotta learn the rules, and if that's the way they gotta learn it, so be it. Come on, get down there. No, what the hell? Ah, for fuck's sake. I just wanted to climb down the ledge, not jump onto the spikes. Ah, fuck. Oh shit. Alright, well that was a good run, but screwed up by my stupid idiotness. My non-mastery of the controls. Alright, now why would you put a key on the other side of a locked door? That seems a little stupid. Hey, bro, you wanna fucking open this door, please? No? Alright, that's cool. Ah! Eat shit. Oh, okay, somebody else has a key here. Alright. Runic mallet, a pale potion is the one I want here. And we'll see what this guy's got. Nothing about you. Nothing. Ooh, a severed arm. Throw it at his buddy. There we go. And another key. And we gonna drink this potion. Eh? Eh, alright. I think that dude was holding it. So I think whatever potions they hold are fairly positive. Oops, I want to check his corpse here. Polished halberd, room shows, eh, whatever. Oh, careful. Oh dear. So that could have been bad. Alright, so he'll be dead. No, I just want to fucking... I want to jump up there. There we go, okay. Strength and speed, I guess? I don't know what the fuck is making me so slow. Probably my weapon. There we go. Clean machete and breastplate. Nope. Yeah, Overwatch free-to-play weekend, that's right. It sucks that it's on a weekend where I'm so fucking busy, though. I mean, what between this and co-op later tonight, and then I've got a speedrun race to do tomorrow. So it's like, well, fuck. The one weekend where I'm pretty much packed from corner to corner here. I'd really like to give it a shot, but I think that'll have to be sometime later. I still have this key, don't I? Ah, yes, there was a star on the wall. It absorbs different shit from around the dungeon, but I'm not quite sure, like, what it does beyond that. Like, it'll absorb torches and crap and do whatever. Deadly distance. I think I can learn my icicle from here, can't I? Yeah, right. Alright, I'm gonna throw this potion at this bat. He is now dead. And it didn't identify what the potion was. Great, super good. Magic 101, which also would be very helpful, come to think of it. This one gets me regen, right? Double jump, whirlwind, magic blast. Oh no, it doesn't. Fuck. Alright, well magic 101 sucks. Get the fuck out of here. Ow. Bitch. Oh, come on, that was fucking shielding. I guess that extra key was in case you got onto the other side of that door. Alright, what's this? I think that's a regen potion. Crimson is regen, remember that. breastplate, no. Oh, well. Shortly lived. I still charge attack? If I get an upgrade for that, yes. I think it's the second tier strength upgrade. After a level up. Oh, what did that? Did that make him invisible? Okay. Ooh, I must be very speedy. What am I holding right now? A buzzing. No, I want the venomous one instead. Just in case I go for a swim, I don't want to fucking zap myself all to hell here. Alright, wait. There's something I want to see here. If I, okay, so I hold down and then... Okay, I got it now. I want to see if there's a quick drop, and there is. Alright, so here's the star, right? Ah, crap. Now I've got poison. So I can absorb shit. Okay, we've got one warp. I can absorb that guy, too. That'll give me two warp, but I'm not sure what it's going to do otherwise, you know? Or no. Alright. Well, we're gonna drink this and hope for the best. Oh, good, it's poison. Great. Okay, well, I'm already down to one health, so I guess it doesn't really matter anymore, does it? We're gonna drink that potion. Visibility. Okay. Alright, so strength. Pounce. I think the next one will be... Oh, nice. So I think the next strength upgrade I take will give me a charge attack if I choose that one. Crunch. Alright, so we got kernels there. A good battle axe. Ooh, +3 to strength though, huh? Very slow. Eh. Say no to that, I guess. But he's invisibility. Yeah, the good part is once I identify a potion by drinking it and throwing at something, it's always identified for the entire rest of the run. I don't have to remember colors. I don't have to remember colors or whatever. What have yous. Oops. Ah, well. Oh, didn't mean to drink that. It's okay. Ooh, that was close. Sure if I was gonna survive that. Ah, good. Yeah, I'm so glad I threw that at him. Well, what happened there? I used it right away, but I don't know what it did. This isn't gonna end well, is it? I'm gonna get stabbed or jumped on. One of those. Ah, fuck. Alright, maybe I can do better with the wanderer. I think I already had full health for the level up. Oh, Jesus. Do I have a shield? I don't have a shield. Aha! Yeah, fuck you, severed arm, bitch. Good spear, I am gonna take that instead. Dude dropped this, so it's probably positive. Might have been regen or health or something. Wow, I'm a speedy motherfucker now, though. Oh. Potatoes, rats. Lots of potatoes, and that dude stole my map, so get back here, wherever the fuck you are. And a pink potion. Holy crap, look at that pile of potatoes. It's too bad that there's no, like, meal bonus for eating potatoes. That must have been a potion of mana or something. Machete. Potion of lightning. Oh. Okay, so I heard the wub wub over from the right, so let's go check that out. Go get that shit. I thought it was from the right, wasn't it? Yeah, wub 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 wub. Alright.
Alright, defense. And disarm,
yeah, sure, why not? Oh shit, that was a bad choice. Oh, that was a real bad choice. Alright, well, I don't think I can die from it necessarily, but... Ah, crap. Well, sometimes that just happens. Sometimes I'm not checking what I'm... Is that like an electrified jacket or something? Yeah, of course it is. Gotta pay attention to what I got. Because then that shit happens. It's totally avoidable. Well, there we go. Oh, sorry. Let's get the fuck out. Gonna use this right away because why not? Before I die and it's fucking worthless anyways. Whoa. Oh, alright, he saw me. Fucker. Yeah, eat it. I'm gonna use this so I get full health back. Beautiful.
I'm the best.
Haha. Yeah, you little shit. You want some of this? Alright, what's he got? Nothing. Zap. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh, okay. Stop, drop, and roll. I love that that's a thing that you can do to put yourself out. Oh, disappeared now. Alright, so here's a star thing again, right? We're gonna try to make it like pure fire or whatever, yeah? Pure hot, I guess. Oh, neat! So I formed a bridge by absorbing the shit with the star, huh? That's cool. Alright. That's a little neat thing. Oh, this is gonna be a trick and a half, huh? Can I? Oh, just missed him. Oh, whoa, what? Pipe to floor 5. Nice. Good old Mario shit right there. All right, so can I? Damn it, let's open the... Boosh, nice. I got him, I got him. Now, if he could jump up and get just totally, yeah, eat it. One more time, yeah. How the fuck am I gonna get over there, though? Oh, I think I see how it's gonna work. We'll be back for that, though. No, I've already got the level up. Maybe I should do this now. Alright, so jump up. Roll through. Yeah. I want his golden shit. Ow, bastard. Oh, I shouldn't have swam because I've got the little zappy zap jacket, don't I? Oops. I gotta be careful. My base speed is really fucking high. Whoa! Okay, that could have been bad. Oh man, so many little crunchy system interactions going on. You can really fuck yourself pretty quick. Oh, yes! Yeah. Drop yourself in there, you little shit. Yeah, what an idiot! Oh, I hope he didn't have something cool that I wanted to score off of him. Man, this game is so rad. Love being able to just toss shit around. Oh, that didn't fucking... I was hoping that would have knocked the thing down and torched that other guy that's over there. Oh well. Must have just been a tunnel of some description. Key. All right, well, portion of flames. Oh, okay. Oh, so the meal bonus doesn't stick with y'all permanently anymore, huh? That's unfortunate. Bussin' chainmail? No. What's my bussin' jacket? Alright, so what do we got here? What is this gonna do for me? I think I just would have refilled my magic or something. Ah. Oh wait, what? Why did I get a dark from that? What did I get a dark from? A corpse or something? Eh, whatever. Oh, fuck. This is a boss fight, isn't it? I recognize those torches. Oh, this could be a problem. This could be a real big problem. Although I do have ice. And some pretty good stats, so maybe this won't be that much of a problem. A good jacket, yes please. Perfect. Flame, stab him. Yeah. Oh, that guy's gonna die, please. And there's the key that I need. Yoink. I think that would just give me some other shit. Alright, so I've got the ice, right? How about, how about fire? Yeah, right. Hail potion. Rerun, stampede. How about some more defense since we're fighting a boss here? Critical hits against you fail. Chance to stun foes when struck. Interesting. How about some more luck, though?
I'm the best.
I am the best.
I see you.
Stab, stab, stab. There. What you got? Nothing. Ooh, yes, please. Now I'm up to 7 charges of that shit? Yeah, right. I like where this is going. Wow, just get wrecked, shitlord. Okay, alright. We good in the stabby stab department.
I see.
Runic breastplate. Muddy potion, which he was carrying, so it must be fine, right? Well, we're gonna check. Not sure what that did. Didn't seem to do anything. Alright, plus I've got a key to that door, so we can go get that before we do anything stupid. Oh, nice! Alright. Improve myself. Yeah, fuck yeah. Stand right. I don't have any learning points. Alright, so, okay. Yeah, because then I used my other learning point on beefing up my spell, didn't I? Whoa. There's a chest down there, isn't there? Nice. I'm gonna go get that shit after I stab all these fish. Oh, wait, no, there's another key here. Interesting. Ooh, that's very dangerous, though. Ah, if I had another star, I could fucking... Or I could just cast an ice thing and probably seal that up. That would probably be the safest way to do it, wouldn't it? Let's go get that shit, though, before we forget. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, yeah, fuck you. You ain't getting the drop on me, you little shitbag. All right. He tried. He was really trying. I was like, nah. You ain't doing shit. Little scimitar and spiked boots. Hell yeah. Yeah, perfect. Oh, and another key. Key in a chest. What do we got? A clean, good axe. Hell yeah. Another key. I think I need to kill a few things in this room to trigger the boss fight, so we're gonna wait on that just a touch. Oh, you bastard.
Ching.
Falcon of rending, precise hatchet of stopping. Ah. Garbage. All right, well, let's fight the boss, I guess. Yeah, because then that goes in. He does his little shit. Oh, this is gonna be it. Oh, this. Are you serious? Really? I get crushed in the wall. Because the wall is so, or the room is so goddamn small. Ah, oh, fuck me. Shit. Ah, fuck. Well, so much for that one. Dang it, now it's going pretty well too. Going pretty well. I fucked myself over. Wow, what is going on there?
Get over here.
Did he really just get his ass smacked by a barrel? That's a fucking awesome. I love it. The dark, whatever. Ugh. Ooh, whoa, that went somewhere. Okay, there it is. I have to look up what those do. I bet it changes depending on what you absorb. Fine. We'll just have to get that far again. Easy. Super easy.
There's someone there.
Cool. Oh, don't even pour that Mario shit on me. Ah, there's regeneration. Okay. What else you got? Boots. A smooth stick. Oh, and a wub 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 wub. Oi, give me that back, you little shit.
So shiny.
Oof, ow, come on now, you little bitch. Am I still regenning? Yeah, fuck yeah. Alright. Everything's fine. Oh, what? No, 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 you're supposed to jump, idiot. Ugh. Fucking spikes, man. More salt. Oh, more salt. That'll do me good. Oh, ow, fuck. I threw the salt at him and he died. Ooh, an amped jacket of light, huh? Play the reflection, no thanks. There doesn't really seem to be any enemies that cast spells. I'm not sure quite what reflection would do to me. Or do for me, rather. Oops. Okay, regeneration, that's fine. Always toss potions at low-level scrubs, just so you don't end up throwing a mighty potion at one of the fucking bosses or something. Oi, give me back my salt, bitch. Alright, this one I'm gonna try to be good about. This could be bad, actually. Crunch, crunch. Yeah. Oh, I crushed all the potatoes, though. What the hell is that? Oh, that's a rat on a skull. Like, what the fuck? Why is it dead, though? What did it die from? Natural causes? Died and something, somebody's getting nibbled on. Is that dude up there? How do I get up there? Around. Good, they'll be busy with his corpse and I can steal the chest that's probably in the water there. Tend to put things in lakes. That bat corpse, though. Ah, it's poisoned? Well, it doesn't matter, does it? I'm already at one health. Who cares about another fucking poison or something? Floor 4. I'm already on floor 2. This could be a problem. Well, let's drink it. Damn it. No! Oh, stop, drop, and roll! Of course. I figured it was a risk just fucking drinking a random ass potion, but whatever. Sometimes risks must be taken. Oh, are you serious, really? I light him on fire and he gets a good stab at me before he just. Ugh. What a shit. Something good over here. Oh, this already got one of those already got triggered. Oh, careful. Oh, wait, what the fuck was that? Oh, it's a different boulder type trap. Interesting. Never seen those before. I go get the wubble up before we get out of here, though.
There's someone there.
No, come back here, you little bitch. Alright, do you have a good old stick for me, or a sharp stick? That's good. Savory sauce. All right, so we've seasoned salt and now sauce. Lots of sauce. Runic chainmail of winter. Fuck yeah.
What's this?
Right. Things are starting to look up a little bit here. What? How did he cause 2 damage from that? What a shit. Oh, careful. What we got there? Boost shoes? Sure, why not? And run. Oh, wait, is that? I think that's jumping. I thought it was running fast. Gotta go fast. Now we gotta get back up there. Oh, good. This will make simple jumps a little bit harder. Bitch. Probably would have killed me. Ooh, that looks a little dangerous. Ah, he's dead. What a shit. Nice, bastard. Oh, wait. Let's do this. Savory dead bat. Alright, let's eat it. Oh, come on. That didn't give me any, like, extra health for that or something? What kind of trash is that? Oh, alright. Okay. Oh, that just put me back up there. Okay. Whoop, 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 whoop.
Like a boss.
Like a boss. B-A-W-S. S? 2 S's? I think it's 2 S's. Wait, what did I get the 3/4 out of? Whoa, where the fuck is that going? Come back here. Use that shit. Okay, pretty sure that just would have refilled my magic or something. Ah, oh, come on! Ah, jump up over everything. Yeah, great. Fucking hell. Son of a bitch.
I see you. No, no.
I should probably start using my magic more often here. I was about to say, I can't pull that backwards and have it fall on me, can I? That would be really shitty. It's like there's nothing really back there anyways. Probably just a whole bunch of potatoes. Find the wub-wubs before we leave here.
Strange.
Ah, crap. Of course.
Stay strong.
No, but it left before I fucking got zapped again, so I guess that's something. Alright, good. Oh! Uh-oh. Oh, that could be bad. Nice. Beautiful. Not quite sure how I pulled any of that off, considering. Sharp short sword. Hell yeah. Alright, so it's top right. Okay, well, it's a reasonable start, I guess, maybe?
How beautiful.
Oh, shit. Didn't mean to do that. Ooh, no, 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 no. Oh, I hope his corpse didn't disappear. All right, good.
There's someone there.
Oh, you bastard. Oh, come on. Then he just jumps on me? Ah, oh, suck my nuts. He was able to get the clearance for that. What a fucker. Okay. Glowing short sword. Nope. What I have right now. Smooth machete. Oh. Oh, that's cool. I didn't realize I had that ability. Double tap. Wait, wait, no, no, come back here, you little shit. I want my lantern back. Come here, you little bitch. Come here, you little fucker. That lantern back. I figured out how I did that cool ass down move. Oh, cool. You jump and then boom. Oh, that's neat. Nice little Lynx adventure action right there. Ah, it doesn't do much, but it looks neat. Anything else over in this corner? Nope. Okay, Then I just used it right away. Well, so much for that.
Oops.
Whoa, 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 careful there. Fuckers. Trying to roll around me, eat a dick. Yeah, I'm just gonna Mario the hell out of you. Chainmail versus what do I have right now? Or what did I have? Progressive heat. Eh. Really doesn't do much for me if I don't get right up close and personal, right? Let's grab something that's overall just a touch better. Whoa, whoa. You little bitch. Oh, he's trying. He is dead. Little shit. Alright, where's that potato? I'm gonna try to bake that shit right up. Oh, shit. That may have been a bad thing. Well, maybe not. Let's let that cook a little bit. Ooh, careful. We're gonna try to bake it. I mean, before the major updates, it's really easy just to kind of slide it on and let it bake for a while, but I don't understand, like, what needs to happen now. I'm glad they give you a little countdown before you get burned by it, though. That's neat. That's a good addition. Does that take to fucking cook? Well, whatever. Oh, Jesus! Alright, what's... What kind of asshole has fucking spikes right inside his door? God damn it. Son of a bitch. Ah! And that potato still didn't get baked. What the fuck? That's so garbage. Game of hot potato. The thing is, if you throw like a potato at an enemy, I think they'll catch it, which is really actually funny. It is very a winged decorated quaff. All right. So now I've got gentle fall, I guess. Oh. Plus, it gives me one defense, I think, maybe? I don't know. Ow, you bastard. Size dagger. Ooh, wow, I'm really speedy. Maybe it gave me one speed? No, it gave me one plus one intelligence. Well, whoopty fucking do, Tarantula Town. Kickaroo. Wow. Get that shit out of here.
Whoa.
I done the wub-wubs yet? No, I haven't. Back down and around for that, I guess. Do I have, like, zappy zap boots, too? Oh, I do. That's what's causing that. That's actually really funny. What do we got there? Ooh, fire sauce.
Get over here.
Whoa, clash. Got a deer. Your friend got a deer for a trophy and you get the meat. Nice! That's awesome. You got the best part of the deer then. And venison is some tasty ass shit. I'll tell you that much.
Strange.
Tasty. Super tasty. Very expensive. That's why I almost never have it, but it's really good. I get poisoned before I can go in there. Garbage. Arby's sells venison? Really? You serious? Awesome. I mean, I'm not really a big fan of Arby's, but that's pretty cool. Hey, you little shit. I got him. I hit him somehow. Oh, wait. I was gonna put the sauce on the bat and then eat it. Oh, well. Yeah, you land in them spikes like an idiot. Good work. Yeah, try it one more time, please. Oh, come on! Then he floats his asshole over me? What a dick. Ah! Shit. There's just one bad move that just fucking ends it. Ends it. Fuck. Why did he look like an old man? Because he had a winged quaff. Which essentially flowed my fall, or yeah, flowed my falling speed. Good work, idiot. Slowed my falling speed. But you can see how well that helped me out. There, that's a good use of magic right there. Whoa, Jesus, fuck. Oh, that could have been the end. That could have been the end for this one. That just came smashing right down. Oh, no. Alright, here we go. So apparently you can find salt and sauces inside these barrels too, not just potatoes and not just potatoes and kernels. I'll find out what these potions do though, or I just drink them like an idiot.
Oh.
Potion of Invisibility, alright. And Potion of Electricity, or Lightning, whatever. Same thing. Little zappy zaps. Excellent breastplate. What do I have now? A runic a runic breastplate, yes. Runic breastplate. There we go. Been drinking that much tonight. I'm already fucking up my words. No. Don't even try to fucking throw that shit at me. Yeah, there we go. That's the way to deal with that shit. Orange potion, which is probably fine since they were carrying it. Yeah, nice. Cool. Jacket and boots. Oh, and then a coward ran, too. What a bastard. What a bastard. Couldn't handle it. Couldn't face his death like a fucking brave idiot. No, he had to run. Alright, where the fuck are all my wub-wubs here? Wub-wub-wub-wub. Must be down this way somewhere. There we go. Pipe to floor 5. That seems like a really super bad idea. I can't even get through floor 3. They want me to warp to 5? Yeah, fuck that. Aw. Ah, nothing of value. Just a bunch of kernels. Oh. Nothing. Just got one kernel out of that. Although I think that'll give me like 2 or 3 heals, so. Take a couple of those. That's a fucking big ass kernel though. Shit. Alright, so we gotta go open around. Alright, where's this cowardly little bitch that ran before? Oh, there he is. Oh dear. Okay, we running. Are we gonna coward this one out a little bit? Yeah, you gonna try to fucking come at me, bat shit? There we go. Oh no! Yeah, eat that! Yeah, they should be fucking dead, I think. Yeah. Well, there's gotta be a way to teleport over there, I'm sure. Beautiful. All right, that worked out. Meals heal for +1. Potions last longer. All right, sure. Step softly. Sure, why not? I can come back once I get the little wub-wub thing. Oh, hey, no! You give me that back. Little shit. Yeah, perfect. Alright, well, now that I know that that's only temporary... Oh, Jesus, that guy. There. Now that I know that that speed and jump boost is only temporary, that makes it a little bit less important that I do that the first way. Little spear. Oh. What else you got? A sharp spear. Nice. Yeah, let's fucking take that shit. Oh, no. Potion regeneration. Oh, there's a little locky lock there. Wait, what the fuck does that lead to? There's literally nothing in there. Alright. I bet this takes me. Yep, over there. Thank you. Oh, no, don't even, come on, how is that fair? Oh, fuck you. That is some trash. Just get fucking caught in the, oh man, goodness, I'm salty about that one. Fucking salty as hell. No, why does this keep happening to me? Plate mail, yes, please.
I see
you. Oh, you little bitch. There, try it again. Little bitch. Whoa, careful. Oh, come on, you little bastard. Oi, coward, get your asshole back here. No. You little fucker. Ow! Uh-oh. You little bitch. No. Oh, come on, are you serious? Oh, what a dick. What a little dick. Little dickhole. Alright, I'm gonna take a short break here. I'm gonna go get something to drink. And maybe a little drinky drink will help me play this here. Back in a minute. All right, we got ourselves a fine ass drink. Ready to give this another go. Ooh, let's do the daily. Yeah, let's do the daily. Oh, it's between one or you can't choose a bully, huh? Okay. Ugh, both of those look like shit. Well, let's do the wanderer. Okay, well, let's see how shitty we can make the daily here. A mirrored large shield of frost. Holy shit. Wow. What a fucking... That's a great thing to start off with. Balls. Oh, dude. Fucking stole my potion. Eh, whatever. Man, this guy's quick. Quick and stabby. Good jacket on top of that. Gosh dang. Alright, we're finding some good ass loot already. I like that. Speedier. Gotta go fast. Gotta go real fast. Let's see what else we got around here, though. Maybe we can find a... Wow, look at that shield. Shield is so baller. Oh, nice! Because it's a frost shield. That's awesome. I can't even get down there to fucking... Oh, but can I push this onto him? Oh, that's... Nice, that's so fun. I love it. Just charge on in there, boom! Then stabby stab stabs. Alright, beautiful. That's fucking beautiful. Awkward halberd, blah 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 blah. Okay. Anything else over there? Doesn't seem like it. Wow, look at how fast I can run. It's awesome. Whoa. Oh, that's the wrong button. There we go. Oh, stabby, stab, stab. Sandals, no. What the fuck am I carrying? What weapon is that? Oh, it's a dagger. Oh, and it's shitty, too. All right, well. Should probably get rid of that as soon as we can. Not with that. That's a shitty weapon, too. A breathing, decorated, buzzing mask. Okay, that's a lot of descriptors, and wow, they want to nibble this guy, don't they? Here, there you go, take it.
There's someone there.
Nope, no one's here, fuck off. No. If you fucking tell me that you're going to survive all that, eat it. Oh no, oh, water. Yeah, all right, okay, we're fine. Fucking asshole. Oh my god, that's so garbage. There. Alright, maybe he's got something better for me. A decorated longsword? No, that's not that great. Damn it, he knocked a chest down there too? Fuck. Oh, wait a minute. Wait. I've got an idea. Well, that sort of worked. Oh, careful. No, don't climb down, idiot. Just fucking... Well, that sort of worked. Not really, though. I was hoping that would, like, float it to the top or something. All right, well, whatever. It's fine. Where's my wub-wubs? I need some heals. I don't think I can zap myself with the mask, can I? Right? If I start swimming... Oh, are you fucking serious? I get pegged by a little fucking serious. God damn it. Well, that was a shitty daily. Slain by Oog on floor 2. Great. Good work, idiot. There's not anything else. Like, I can't. Oh, no. Local co-op and versus. Nice. Alright, well, that was worth a good go, I guess. Really fucking lucky shield right at spawn, though. That was really fucking awesome. Ah, well, it just wasn't meant to be. What kind of fancy-ass hat am I wearing there? Ah, it's just a helm. Death Slime, see enough hentai to know what that means. You and me both, my friend. Ow, come on, really? He gets two shots on me? What a dick. What a fucking dick. There, eat it. Oh, yeah, alright, perfect. God, why are all these guys just so bad? I haven't run into a lot of them that have, like, all perks and no bad shit. All perks and no deficiencies. Ow, son of a bitch. Oh, careful. All right, it's fine. It's fine. Oh, figured I would have busted it. Oh my goodness, how the fuck did I save that? Can I just... Oh, I can. Nice. Nice. So you can kind of do the spelunky rules and just kind of crawl down. All right, well, that's good to know. Get the fuck out of there before I spike myself for real. Oop, nice. All right, good moves. The stars will remember you. Just kidding, I already forgot your name. All right, what are we breathing in here? Nothing, apparently. Boots of Blazing and of the Glacier. So these are literally boots of fire and ice. Boots are average. The heels are scorching hot to the touch. They leave a trail of frost. Oh, that's super rad. Look at that. Look at that shit. Whoosh. Super good. No. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. All right. Smoldering poison dead bad. Well, who cares? Wait, what? Why did that fucking hurt me? Choked to death on a poison charred poison dead bat. Oh, nice. You want some adjectives? There, have four adjectives on that fucking bat right there. Choked to death, really? Is that like one of the things? Swim slowly, drown more quickly. Interesting. Oh, what the hell? Why did I have two perks the same? Damn it. Those were some cool-ass boots, too! They were really hot. Damn it. Fuck, whenever I get a run with a really super good drop right at the beginning, then I fuck it over, because I'm an idiot. Ugh, damn it. Why do bad things happen to good people? Ow, you little shit! No, come up here and try that again, bitch. Yeah, hammer your asshole. Oh, the coward. Oh, and then his friend stabs me. Good work. What a little shit. What a little shit. Then he runs. Yeah, whatever. Okay, so TIL, that you can choke on shit. Wasn't aware that was a thing that could happen. Oh, that's not good. They're getting a little bitey. Chainmail of empathy. Who needs empathy? Whoa, there's a lot of shit going on there. Choking is a charred hatch. That could be. You might be right about that. Wow, MLG Pro Bat coming to my rescue. Thanks, bro. Oh. Ow. Alright, where's that coward? Oh, he got some friends. Uh-oh. Yeah. Oh, no. Oh, this is bad. Ah, come on! Oh, fucking hell. Ah, there's one with all perks, but only 2 health. Great. Super good. Gotta balance it out somehow, I guess. Whoa. Yeah, all right. Ice. I know, I'm not MLG Pro. It wouldn't be any fun if I was. Come on, man. Let's be honest.
Someone get up.
Oh, well, okay. He does a little, like, backflip over me and then stabs me in the butt. Good work, idiot. Oh, all right. Well, okay. Okay. We'll just go with that. It's fine. Everything's fine. Ooh, what kind of fancy ass weapon is that? Sigh of Force. Hey. Not that kind of sigh. Looks pretty. Nice and green. Ooh, wow, he got fucking wrecked. All right, we're gonna figure out how to bake these potatoes. Oh. We're gonna figure it out somehow. Can't just leave it in a fire because then it'll get scorched. Oh, you little dick. All right, well, potion of might. Can't just leave it there because it'll get scorched. But if you take it out, you're gonna burn your hands. And it just doesn't seem to happen anymore. I wonder if that's busted in some of the more recent builds. Wow. That is a weapon of force, alright. Whoa. Unless they took baked potatoes out entirely. No, this just looks like a normal ass potato still. There, try that. Is that even close enough? Yeah, just barely. Where the fuck is my wub-wubs? Am I gonna have to swim for this? Interesting. I don't think I've ever seen this happen in level gen before. Actually, I have to swim under. That's cool. I hope that's like a normal thing now. That's really neat. Alright, get your asshole down here. There. Orb of leveling? Why was that a question mark?
Like a boss.
Wait, so how am I... Well, that's a bug. How am I a bad swimmer and a breath holder? That's fucking weird. Something tells me that's not right. Oh well. Where's the little... Okay, top right. To the top right till we go.
Yeah.
hyped to floor four. Oh boy. Whoa, shit. Oh, this is not gonna go well. Hacha! Oh, that was a potion of might. I should have fucking drank that shit. What am I? Oh, good. A potion of regeneration, too. Oh, man. Glad I'm giving him everything. Fuck. Oh, don't even fucking. Oh, my God. Are you serious? Fucking trash. Alright, well, actually, no. Let's try a poet. Not that I expect this will be any better for me, but we'll try. We'll be as foppish as we can possibly get. And we'll try. Wow. Two hits for zero. Good work. Oh, you coward. Oh, did I get him before he made it? That's awesome. All right. That's something. Oh, nice. Oh, man. Fuck. Well, at least I died wet. all right, poets suck. Screw that garbage. Get some bad rolls on these characters, though. Apparently waiting for the venison to return, so I have to snack on baked potatoes. Hey, baked potatoes are delicious, man. Oh, those are good, too. Beefsteaks. Beefsteaks are pretty good, too. Oh, you little shit. Do I have a shield? I do have a shield. Looks like a crack shield. Oh, good. It's a damage psi. Perfect. What do you got for me? Runic falchion? Falchion or whatever the fuck? Oh, get wrecked, bat shit. Oh, nice. Get wrecked me. Good work. Way to taunt an enemy and then die like 2 seconds later. It's pretty good. Par for the course for me. Saber. All right, well, can I even get up there? Oh, yeah, just barely. That will always impress me about a lot of these roguelike-ish games when they do the map gen stuff. How there's always a way to get to everywhere else. I always ensure that's possible. Good design and good development on their part, for sure. Everything is within reach somehow. Let's go defense strike.
How beautiful.
Ooh, a heavy shield. Oink. I'm guessing that's going to be slightly better than my average shield. Well, it looks pretty much the same. Oh, no. Oh, all right. Still grab that. Oh, goop. Okay. Oh, nice. They made boulders break spikes now. That's fucking rad.
Get over here.
Let's see what that did. All right, made it through that without much incident. Good. Good, good. Fuck. Oh, what? Out of here. Yeah, burn, motherfucker. Oh, come on. Come over here. Yeah, there we go. Ah, damn it. Did he break his stick? Yeah. Oops. Probably would have preferred that over my whatever this. It's just a normal ass axe. Hatchet of heat. Oh, what the shit is this? How am I supposed to get that? Oh no. Alright, well, there's gotta be a way, right? I just need some water or ice or something. So I need an empty bottle to get some water. Well, that potato's probably toasted a little bit, huh? No, it's still fine. Interesting. Alright, I just need like a... Oh, wow. Just need an empty bottle, please. Ow. Oh, what? I didn't get any health from that? Eat my asshole. Ah! Son of a bitch. Come on, man. I just need like one good, super good, solid run. And I'll be happy. Just one. I'm not asking for a whole fucking hell of a lot here. I don't think. Prison of Reach. Nah. Oh. Defensive and strengthy.
You are mine.
I think I've got a poison sword too. Don't I? Nasty. Dude, these boots are nasty. What is it? What does that do? Average, they are sticky and smell like they're sticky and smell like an unwashed butt. Wow, alright. You know, that's a very visceral description. Oh boy. I'm guessing it poisons stuff that I stomp on? That would make a lot of sense. That'd make too much sense. I don't think there's a... Whoa, zap, zap, zap. Ah, oh, crap. Didn't mean to do that. Welp. I'll just hang out until I become unzappy a little bit. What do I have? Oh, it's my fucking armor that's doing that. Okay. Well, surely being at one health will not end this run. Wait, how the fuck do I get there? Oh. Can I? Am I a good swimmer or not? I am a good swimmer. All right. Ah, damn it. I didn't think that could kill me with if I just had one health. Oops. Well, TIL. Learning lots tonight. Learning lots. Shame I wasn't able to. Shame I couldn't figure out what those nasty boots were gonna do for me. Wow. Lots of potatoes. Holy shit. Good old potato storeroom. Holy fuck, that's like a baker's dozen of potatoes right there. I wish I could pick up these little torches and just drop it down there. Oh well. Whoop, 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 whoop. Ah, of course. Went the wrong way entirely. Coward ass bat, come here. No! Damn it, who puts a torch right there? Come on. Holy shit. New and surprising ways to die. Always, fucking always. Just when you think you've seen it all, that shit happens. Alright. Yeah, eat that shit. And he's poisoned to boot. Oh, that's so good. I love the stacking of effects so much. It's such a good fucking mechanic. Good partisan chainmail shoes. No, you got nothing. Oi, give me that potion back, you little shit-ass rat. There. Oh, potion of flames. Okay, well, that's fine. I should probably just get the fuck out of here. I've already got the little wub-wub level-up thing. May as well just go. Foosh. Oh, get out of there before it crushes you. Wouldn't that have been something? Whoa, careful. What bothers me about the level up sometimes is that, oh, nice. Is that they don't always give you, like, more health. Like, they fill up your health, they don't just don't always give you another health. Oh, so that one did, though. Which is fucking rad. Fucking rats, get out of here. You're not doing that little jumpy jump shit on me again. Fuck you. Rick partisan plate mail, yeah. Bunch of trash again, of course.
I see you.
Whoop. Ah, don't even start with that. You little fuck. Yeah, fight some bats. Beautiful. Sharp longsword. That I could get behind. Oh, ah, yeah, burn, motherfucker. No, 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 nope. You ain't getting that shit on me. Clean jacket would also be very good. Versus what do I have right now? A good... All right, let's grab that. I know it's lower defense, but luck. Need some luck. Yeah, eat that shit. Nice. I got the wub-wubs, right? All right, let's get the fuck out. Hey, we're to floor 3, finally. It's something. Eat shit. Took combat. Oh, is that regen? Oh, no, it's just cure. Air dash, break, poison blob. Poison blob, that sounds nasty. Oh, the coward ran. What a fuck. Strength again. We're gonna be so strong. Oh, what? Are you serious? He hits me for 4? Come on now. Come on now, it's a fucking blob. How does he hit me for 4? Oh, there's 2 of them there. Oh, for fuck's sake. RNG comes through in the clutch, of course. Gosh dang it. Son of a bitch. Well, this is embarrassing. Good thing, like, my pride is completely gone. Otherwise, this would be really bad for me. Oh, did I really just trip? How did I do that? This is Smash Bros. All over again with random tripping. I guess it's because I'm clumsy, yeah? Trip over objects, chance to be disarmed, chance to be tumbled by blows. Oh, good. Oh, good. My combat will be really shit now. That's some good shooting with all those things, though. Decorated hatchet? No, thank you.
Strange. On your feet.
Oh, all right. Excuse me.
On your feet. On your feet.
Aha. I think that. Oh, nice. Yeah, let's. Well, it helped me, I guess. Oh, Jesus, what the fuck? Why does all that shit just go popping off right there? If I get killed by these popping kernels, I'm gonna be really sad and disgusted. Are they gonna pop, or are they just gonna sit there, or what? What's the deal? There we go, there we go. That's what you like to see. That's not burned, is it? Oh, it's scorched. Alright, well, whatever. Ow. 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 Okay, yeah, I think you're right, Game Over. That is, you do take damage from scorched and charred shit. Whoa! Excuse me, pardon me on that one. Whoa, they tried. Oh, and I've got some bonus health now, too, somehow. Ow, you little shit. Bastard threw a potion at, or threw a bottle at me. What a dick. What a dick. There, I'm gonna throw the corpses of your buddies at you. What do you think of that? What are you thinking at, you bitch? Yeah. Oh, he's got a key. Nice. What else do you have? Anything? Awkward halberd, sandals? Nope. Worthless. Oh, it's behind the little bow and arrow thing. Whoa, 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 hey, whoa! What the fuck was that? Come on now, I wasn't in range of that, was I? Oh. Oh, shit. Ah. Damn it. Well, shit, damn shit. You know what? That's okay. It's alright. Everything's fine. Jagged of Empathy. Well, it gives me some more luck. Yeah, let's do it.
I like it.
I like it too. Oh, empathy, telepathy. Yeah, okay. Yeah, yeah, I get you. I get you now. I forgot about that. But now I can see where shit is. See where enemies are without having to see them. Baller. Super baller. Waka 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 waka.
So shiny.
No, you ain't stealing this potion, bitch. I want to see what it is. It's a little zappy zaps. Ah, stab. Yeah, how do you like being Mario to death, you little shit? Fuck you. Oh, well, eat, oh. Oh, come on, let me eat that shit, you bastard. The bat do 2 fucking damage. It's fucking garbage. Shit. You get going, you get on a good roll. You get in the flow and then you get fucking massacred by a bat. It's embarrassing. What it is. Alright, what you got? Plate mail boots, decorated saber, stick that goes away. Yeah, eat it. They should be able to stab their buddies if they got shit just on their face like that. Awkward stick and other shit. Okay. Oh, I hear a womp 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 womp. I have like a hatchet of fire or something. Axe of heat. Even better. Womp 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 womp. Shaka-daka-daka-daka. Shaka-daka-daka-daka. Okay. Potion of fire. Burning hot fire. Oh, careful. Ooh, a hood. Nice. I love how the portraits, the character portraits change with each piece of gear that you put on. It's a very neat little thing. Good attention to detail. Oh, careful. Cool. It's getting a little bit close for my taste there. All right, let's get the fuck out. All right, full health into level 2. I think we're doing pretty good. Oh, jeez. Oh, get out of there. Boom. Yeah. There we go. That's what I like to see. That shit just straight on out. Oh, wait, what was that? Smooth Dirk. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Oh, oh, no. Ha! There we go. All right, let's get the fuck out of there. Nothing. A lot of orange potions. I don't know what they do. Wow, lots of orange potions. What the fuck does it do? It just does nothing. Causes a lot of damage, but nothing else. Oh, careful. Ah, shit. Well, how in the fuck am I supposed to do this now? Oh, there. Okay. Well, I'm glad it doesn't cut my escape routes off. Oh, but it destroys that. That's interesting. That's new too, I think. And we gotta find a little wub wub. And find out exactly what this does. Breathe in the fumes. What happens? Nothing. All right. Oi! No, give me that back. You little shit. God, another orange potion. My goodness. Oh, whoa, no. Eat it. Mana potion, okay. Alright, we know what it does now. I don't have any magic, so it doesn't really matter. Oh, come on, why didn't that give me any health? We're fucking making a meal there. Wow, lots of mana potions. Drink that shit. Wow, bats are going nuts over there. Excuse me, pardon me. Wow, they are really going at it. There, eat it. Saved your life, bat. Bottle of water. Why did I fucking get poisoned from that? It's just a water. It's water. The fuck? It's just water. Ah, that's trash. Great, yeah, right after I level up too, so I don't even get the fucking chance to heal myself. Super good. They're starting to come up mill hours. Damn it. Need to go up that way. Or at least I don't need to go up that way until after I find a little wub wub power up thing. Oh yeah, spike yourself, idiot. Yeah, try it again. Yeah, you fucking douche. Alright, well the rest of that gold is just gonna hang there for a while. Ah, fuck me, are you serious? Alright, so he turns around, thank you. Whoa, alright. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no! Come on! The ghost is under a little fucking crushy thing? Give me a break. Come on, man. RNG. Suck shit. Suck shit. You little bitches. Ah, gosh dang it. All the heck. Yeah, come get some, bitch. I'll poke my stick in your face. That's not a euphemism. Oi, coward! Yeah, I see you. I see you. Think you're invincible and shit. There. Eat. Smooth short sword, thank you. Partisan, no. What else you got? Nothing. Oi! Oi, where? Oh, he's got a bottle. It's just like, okay. Yeah, fuck off. Them potatoes. Lots of potatoes. Oops. I actually want to use this. Is there something else here? Savory sauce. There we go. Still haven't figured out quite what that does. I would guess it like boosts a healing item or something, but I haven't quite figured it out. Oh, I should have sauced that bat up just to see what would have happened. Oh well. Alright, where's my good old wub wub level up thing? Wub 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 wub. Perfect. There it is. Ching. Ooh, what do we got there? A hood. Hell yeah. Looking fly. Looking super fly now. Alright, wait, drop it. Add savory sauce to frozen dead bat. Okay. The frozen savory dead bat. Okay. Eat that shit. Ow. I don't know what that did, but it's fun. It's funny. Strength and speed.
I'm the best.
8 points. Ooh, an 8-point buck. Nice. Not bad. Not bad. Congrats to whoever hunted it. Man, I gotta go all the way the fuck around now. Ooh. Wait. Can I add sauce to kernel? Oh, that didn't do anything. Get that shit popped. That shit super popped. I love it. This is so good. All right, well, now I got some health items, at least. Am I going the right way? I am, somehow. Shit. Oh, quit that. You better die from all that garbage. Yeah, see? Spike yourselves, you idiots. Oh, that's super dangerous. Oh, fuck. Okay, alright. We're gonna tread a little lightly here. Spikes and lava side by side. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Little bitch, he caused fucking... Ooh, a buzzing stick. Ooh, boy. Okay. What you do with your vibrators is your business, man. okay, so that takes us up and around. Whoa. Oh, nice. Some invisibility. Okay, I can get down with that. Oh, interesting. Makes a loop around. Okay. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Ooh, a trident of heat. Strength plus one, defense minus three? Are you serious? Wow, that's pretty bad. Alright, well now what the hell, this should be like cooling off the lava or something. I guess that's just not coated in yet. Oh, interesting, I didn't need all five bats as part of the meal to get the thing. Maybe it's just a majority? Huh, interesting. Alright, where's that other kernel? I'm gonna go eat that shit. Now we can get the fuck out, but I'm not gonna go the dangerous route. Let's go around like a coward. Slime, god damn it. It's not all that useful. Oh, uh-oh. Oh, okay, duck, nice. Ah, shit. Oh. This is real dangerous. Clean infernal machete. Oh, that sounds real good. Let's grab that shit for sure. Now we gotta get it out of here. Trigger that shit and get out. Okay. Alright. Good moves. Good fucking nice cautious moves. Oh, Jesus. Are you... Come on now. Come on now. Shit. Fucking serious. Fucking serious with that. Well, I'm glad I was playing cautious up to that point. Really helped me out. Really did the business. Shit. Shit. That's so garbage. I don't like it. RNG being a bright bitch tonight. My goodness. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? That certainly did not feel fair. You are correct. That was quite unfair, in fact. spiked sandals. All right, we got two good drops right away, so maybe this will be a little different. Maybe this will be the one. Whoa, good catch of that ledge, man. Ow, bitch. Get. Holy shit. There. Yeah, eat shit. Yeah, you want some? Won't bite me? Little bitch. Alright, what do we got there? A runic hatchet of removal? Eh. Oh, no, don't eat that, you idiot. Oh my goodness. And I didn't get the little boosty boost out of that either. Well, what the shit, man? Well, this is going bad real quick-like. I didn't get the little wub-wub level-up thing yet, so everything could turn out okay. Ooh. God, trying to do runs with a shield and... Oh, Jesus, what the fuck? That should've... Oh. Yeah, okay, whatever. Whatever, I accept my fate on that one. Super trash. Ah, you bitch. Potatoes. Lots of potatoes. Holy shit. Lots and lots of potatoes. Whoop. Oh, thank you. Oh, for fuck's sake. There. Alright. Whoa. Where did all those rats come from? Is there something to let you know there are spikes in that ceiling? Yes. Yeah, there's a little, I guess when I see it again, I'll show you, but there was a little gray bar on the floor. That told me there was a trap up above. I figured I would have enough time to run by it. A brutal partisan. Fuck yeah. Time for something to be brutal in my favor. Goodness. But yeah, there's a little bar on the floor that tells you there's a trap up above. I figured I would have enough time to run past it, but I guess not. I was incorrect. So that I would consider a little bit less cheap. Despite being cheap overall, probably. Whoa, okay, that could have been real bad. Yeah, fuck you. Try to climb that ladder again, you bitch. Damn it. Alright, let's get out of here before I kill myself. Because it tends to happen a lot. It was moderately priced. Okay, you know, yeah, that's fair. That's fair. A fair description. Wait, what was this? Oh, that's right. That was my old one. Oh, whoa. Okay, so we'll leave that alone for now.
Such wonders.
Oh, hi, you little... How do you cause two damage? Fuck you. There. Oh, what the... Come on! What was that? Why did I get lit on fire? Come on now. That was fucking stupid. Ah, shit. That was many things that I shouldn't probably say in public. Gosh dang it. Oh, man. Ooh, a good axe.
I like it.
This is way more brutal than I remember it being. Like, what the fuck? Latest updates must have fucking dialed up the suck knob. Goodness. Goodness me. This is fucking ridiculous is what it is. Hey, Jihad Jones, how you doing? What the fuck is this? This is Catacomb Kids. A little, roguelike, action roguelike-ish dungeon crawler. Really fun, but holy shit, is it brutal. It will kick your asshole straight in. As it has been doing for the past 2 and change hours for me. 2.5, wow, these 2.5 hours. Shagadagadagadaga. Shagadagadagadagadaga.
It tingles.
There, that shit. Whoa, careful. It's a safe space, let it all come out. Yeah, it's safe, but it also gets recorded, so I gotta be careful. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Alright, what do we got? Buzzing robe and a smooth, jagged axe. Versus what do I have now? A good axe. Nah. Oh, jeez. Oh, that's some Mega Man-ass shit if I've ever seen it. Oh, wow. Okay, we won't be going that way for a little bit. Oh, that makes it a little safer. Okay. Did I just eat a dead bat? Hell yeah, I did. It was delicious. If I eat 2 more, I get a speed and a jumping boost. God, look at that Mega Man-ass bullshit right there. You got a good partisan's shoes. Bitch ass bat. Come here. Alright, where does that take me? Oh, well, that was fucking worthless. Whoop. Oh! Whoop. Oh, you little bitch. Little fucking asshole. Oh, no, not getting lit on fire today, thank you. There we go. Alright, what's in box number one here? Fire and ice, look. Is that ever confirmed or just people making shit up for Ozzy Osbourne biting the head off a bat or something? Or whatever it was? Pretty sure it was true. Didn't he do that on some radio show or some garbage like that? I don't know. There we go. Perfect. Wow. Get jumped. Oh, I don't want to drink that quite yet. Wub 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 wub. Wub 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 wub.
It tingles.
Yeah, eat that shit. Oh, it's a... what was that? A muddy portion is invisible. Okay. Not taking that one. Alright, we're to floor 3 again. Good. Now watch me just get smacked right up like 2 seconds. Oh, we got a locked door. Okay. Ooh, nope. Whoa, he's trying. He's trying. Bah! Shield bash you right the fuck out. Get out of here, man. Oh, ow. How can I do that? Whoa! Oh, wow. Fucking drive-by. There we go. Really need some. Oh, a runic quaff of sensing. Fuck yeah. Spiked boots. Hell yeah. Do you have anything else? Smooth decorated breastplate. Clean polished falchion. You little shit. Yeah, no, no. Oh, come on. I was down there. What a dick. He pokes me in the back of his head. Oh, shit. Fuck. Oh man, this is not going too well tonight. Holy shit. And smacked all over the place here. Oof, that sounded nasty. Yeah, pro tip, don't bite the heads off of live bats, kids. That's bad. That's a bad thing. Whoa, Jesus. Ooh. All right, so here's the traps, right? Oh, let me pick this up so I can show you. There's that little, very teeny tiny ass gray bar on the floor there that triggers in and clicks it. Ooh. So you gotta duck your asshole or be quick enough to make it by. What the hell? What is this? This is something I haven't seen before. Where's that? Oh, is that just gonna take me over there? Oh, interesting. Okay. Yeah. Mario called. He wants his fucking jump back. Eat shit. Decorated stick, breastplate, whatever. Many talents roguelikes that don't involve space and guns aren't one of them. That's true. I always like, you know, sci-fi stuff more than like typical fantasy stuff anyways, right? That might be part of it. You could be right. Although I do like this game. As salty as I get about it, I do like this game a lot. Yeah, Jones, if you gift me a game, will I stream it? Well, that depends what game it is. But yeah, I'd certainly make a pretty big effort to do it, that's for sure. I used to be kind of on the fence about accepting game gifts or whatever, but hell. If you feel like being generous like that, that's pretty rad. That's pretty rad. And I certainly won't say no. Whoop! Oh, bastard! Fucking asshole just speared me right in the back. What an ass. Alright. Well, alright. Good. Nah, all those are bad. Come on. Better roll the characters there. Ooh, two chests right away. What do we got? A potion. Alright, well, that's not great, but what we got in this one? A heavy tower shield. Fuck yeah. Alright. Oh, damn. See, you'd think those would break when they fall on spikes or whatever, but I guess not. Stab. Oh, yeah. You think you got something, huh? Fuck you. All right, two orange potions. What are these like? Did he die? Did he fall and die? Yeah, fuck you. Can I? Oh, boy, this is going to be a little bit of a touch and go situation. Can I drop on his corpse? Yeah, look at that shit. Right, perfect. Up for a good roguelike, TOME is really good. TOME. You're gonna have to expand that one out for me. I don't recognize that. Well, what is T-O-M-E? I'm gonna guess something of Middle Earth. Even though that's probably a shit-ass guess, but I'll guess that anyways. Alright, what does this do? Oh, not sure what it did. Great. Well, that's fucking helpful. Tales of Middle Earth. Or Tales of Majial. Okay. I may have heard of it at some point. But hell, if it's roguelike, I love fucking roguelikes, man. I also love regular roguelikes. And I love also playing roguelikes and not having sexual intercourse with them, too. Although that's up for debate. Oh, wow, we got lots of potions. Let's drink that one. All right. Let's drink this one. All right. Not sure what that one did. Whoa. No. TE4.org. Okay, I'll check that out. I'll check it out. Thanks. All right, we got the little wub wub level up. All right, let's get out of here. Wub 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 wub. I hear a swinging scythe too. That's not gonna be good. Watch me just get totally fucking owned by it. Whoop! Alright. You fucker! Eat that shit! Alright. Is that gonna pop them both? Yeah. Wub 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 wub. Grab and throw enemies, unburdened by heavy items. Nah.
I'm the best.
Oh, cool! I get a little overcharged to my health if I eat something. If I eat something good, like right away. Yeah, awesome. Well, watch me just waste that entirely by getting hit by this thing or something. Right. Oh, goodness me. All right, I can't roll because I've got a shield. All right, let's go over the corner. Ooh, a rapier of sensing. Hell yeah. Perfect. Oh, Jesus. What the fuck? Are you serious? Come on now. Come on. Oh, my poor leg is severed. Oh. Well, this will be a fucking nightmare and a half. Ugh. Great. This is gonna be fun. Trying to fucking hobble my way around with one leg. Great. Awesome.
Get over here.
Yeah, fuck you. Still shit. Oh, he's gonna be a coward and run, huh? Oh, you brought a friend. Alright. Alright, you want some of this? Yeah. Fuck you. I'm gonna sever your leg. Bastard. Clean, decorated partisan. Fuck yeah. Sandals, runic robe. Severed leg. Polished, decorated machete. Hell yeah. Alright, I need like a regen spell now. Well, I am missing my right leg, it appears. That's okay. I didn't need it. It was just slowing me down anyways. Fuck you, bat. Come here. Come here, little fuck. Oh, duh.
Just a scratch.
Oh, he fucking jumped on me. What a dick. Jumped on me with his two fucking functional legs. Bastards. come on. I just want like one really good run tonight would be okay. Just one. I'm not asking for a whole fuck ton of shit here, am I? Just one. Oh, careful. Smooth jacket. Ooh, plus two speed, plus one luck. Yes, please. Wait, what was the...
Bummer.
Oops. Stylish chainmail? Chainmail increases my strength? That seems kind of weird. Teleclitch wasn't a pretty game either. Hey, what are you talking about, man? Them chunky-ass pixels? Those weren't pretty? I don't believe you. I thought they were beautiful. They were very beautiful. They were very beautiful. Come on now. It certainly set the mood. We'll say that much. Graphics whore though. All right, you know what, fair enough. I don't really care about the graphics so much as long as it's fun. As long as it's fun and nice and crunchy and, oh Jesus fuck, what did I do there? As long as it's fun and it flows and everything else, I could give a shit less about graphics. As is well demonstrated by the games I played. Oh boy. Ow, what the shit is that? He was hiding in a barrel? What a little shit. One, how did he squeeze his fat ass in there? Two, that's not fucking fair. A hood. All right, well, give me that hood. What else you got? Boots? Oh, so I got the wub-wub thing already. When did I get the wub-wub? Oh, wait, yeah, just in that previous room, duh. We'll take one of these. Maybe we can pop it somewhere. Yeah, right up there. Or down there. I love that. Fetch him. Now, come on. You can't tell me that he would have been able to fit in there. That's some garbage right there. It's just a simple question of physics. Simple physics. He would not have been able to fit in there. I call it bullshit. Did I just pop a single popcorn? Yes, I did. And it was delicious. It gave me my health back. It was a giant-ass kernel. Can you imagine that? That'd be so rad. So rad. Oh, that's interesting. Lots of water going on here. Oh, nice. Good jumps. Yeah. Yeah. Fucking dangerous. Polished stick of winter? Wow, super fast, but otherwise shitty. Alright, let's do it this way then. Oh, what? What was that? He just fucking jumps up and stabs me in the groin? Give me a break, man. Give me a break. That's fucking trash. Ugh. Need a drink. Stupid fucking whatever. Just gets his ups and stabs me just right in the fucking penis. What a dick. That's so fucking disgusting. Oh, no, yoink. Uh-oh. Oh, this is not gonna be good. Oh, why am I on fire? Oh, of course. Stop, drop, and roll myself out, but nope. Of course not. Fucking trans. Damn it. Why is it so hard? If I were a campfire, that would have healed me? What? I'm not sure I want to know what that is. Oh, he was trying to drink something. What were you trying to drink? Oh, regeneration. Alright. Well, at least I know what that is now. And what would have healed me? Getting stabbed in the dick would have healed me? That's kind of weird. That's kind of weird and sounds painful for healing purposes. Charge spike shoes. All right, now we're talking. Now we cooking with gas. A compire is like a vampire that drinks cum. Oh God. All right, I kind of regret asking. Ew.
Strange.
I mean, for people that like that, that's no judgment here, but I don't know. That seems kind of weird to me. Oh, did he just get fucking wrecked by a whole bunch of... Oh, shit. Can we open this here? What? All right, I want that gold, though. Yoink. I suppose I should have known what that was from the name, huh? Oh, choice. Oh, what the shit? How in the bloody fucking... Oh, no! Oh, damn. Friend came up with possibly the worst website imaginable. I don't know. I can imagine some pretty bad websites. What do we got here? OneTimeFetishes.com. Oh, wow. Yeah, that sounds pretty bad. That sounds pretty bad, man. Okay. You got me there. You got me there. This sounds bad. I won't say it's the worst I've ever heard of and or seen, but it sounds bad. Sounds bad. Ooh, a hammer of heat. Hell yeah. Yeah, what are you guys gonna do about it? Yeah, fuck you. Yeah! Fire and ice, bitch! Yeah, run like a little bunch of cowards. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, man. That didn't work out, did it? What the fuck am I wearing? Is that just a helmet? Oh, interesting. You can only do it once. Oh man, that's a good tagline. That's a real good tagline though. Whether or not that site is bad, that's a nice tagline. Well, the fuck? Oh, I'm supposed to jump up here. Jesus. Quicker on the draw than you, bitch. Salty potato. I love it. Let's take those salty potatoes. Or one of them, at least. There. Now can I make it a baked potato? Or it's just a hot, salty potato? Oh, man. All right, we'll wait for that to cool down. It'll be a lukewarm, salty potato. Salty potato. I love it. It just sounds kind of weird. Answered you from before. There are multiple classes to play. Oh, sorry. I didn't... I missed that question. Yes, there are multiple classes. There are three so far. I'm betting there's going to be more. This is still in early access, but there's the Wanderer, which is what I'm playing right now, which I believe can track shit, is what that does. I'm not quite sure yet. There's the Bully, which is stronger, more of a direct fire type person thing. And then there's a Poet, which is more of a magical class. I don't like the Poet. Poet sucks. So I go with the Bully or the Wanderer, usually. Whoa, oh, that guy. Oh, he's got some grooves on him. Oh, you don't even fucking... Yeah, that's right. You burn down there, you little shit. How in the hell? How the fuck am I supposed to get past that? Can I get ice from this at least? Air dash. Oh. Yeah, alright, that might work. No, oh, I didn't want poison blob. Oh, I'm an idiot. Okay, well. Wake up tomorrow at 6 a.m. to get your tires changed. Oh man, that sounds rough. Sorry. What kind of fucking level gen is this right here? Ah! What is this? Am I gonna be able to make this jump? Well, we're gonna try. Nope! shit. Well then, that didn't work out so well. This could be good. Whoa! Let's get the fuck out of there. Oh, I accidentally dropped it back there too. Go back and grab it. Oh, well, give me the fucking potion, please. Thank you. Do a run as Poet. Alright. Okay, I will. It's not gonna be pretty. But we'll do it. Ah, shit. Oh, good. Yeah, just make him mighty and regenerating. Then stab his face off. shit. It really just changed the classes determine like which stats are better than others at the beginning, honestly, and if you got any special starting equipment or something. Does being wet affect your character in any way? Yes, it does. If you have electrified equipment, like armor or I think it's just armor, come to think of it. And you get wet, you will electrocute yourself. Other than that, I'm not quite sure. That's the only effect I've found. Oh, fuck. Get out of my way, please. You little shit ass. Oh, these fucking traps are so stupid. Alright, we're gonna drink this. Polished chainmail. Fuck yeah.
Bummer.
Alright. Whoa, no, fuck you. Get over, Pret. Oh, don't light yourself on fire there, bro. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're fine. Well, that's a fucking worthless teleport. Electrified armor. Nah, it's not great when you forget you have it and you go for a swim. It's not super good. It hurts you, man. It hurts you real good. Ooh. Oh, he's done. Oh, a runic sigh. Hell yeah.
I see you.
Yeah, stab, stab, stab. Sharp halberd, no. Alright, so yeah, like electrified armor like this, the buzzing breastplate. Not really worth it. Charged boots, hell yeah. Now, if I jump on this asshole's head right here, he'll be stunned, I think.
Ow. Bummer.
Uh-oh, that could be bad. Yeah, eat it. Oh, what? Come on. The fuck did he stab me as he's falling down a ladder after I poked him in the face? Are you serious? These enemies, man, are fucking trash. All right, you wanted to see a poet run, okay. Oh yeah, looks like there's gonna be three more classes. So far. Ugh. See, alright, so low strength. But I think it's... Do I start with a spell? I do start with a spell. What spell do I start with? Temporal step. What the fuck does that mean? Briefly extends the user's existence through a stretch of time, violently disrupting things caught in the wake. Move quickly, leaving a damaging trail behind. Okay, interesting. Ugh. Spending your first PR yesterday to an upstream repo. Huh, congrats. Congrats, man. Thrilling and butt-clenching experience. So are you afraid it's going to get rejected? I guess that's a rational fear to have, right? All right, so what do we got? We got a hat. We got a hot jacket. Got a clean stick. We got some sandals. So we don't got much. We ain't gonna be able to... Wow, they got fucked. Alright. Well, they got fucked pretty good. I guess that's fine. Let's get a clean spear instead. There we go. So I'm not gonna be doing much physical damage, it seems. And my spell seems pretty shitty, too. Let's see what we can do here. Clean robe. No thanks. Alright, well, what do we got here? What can I do with this? Shadow cloak? Raise the dead? Raise a humanoid corpse to follow you. Okay. Seems reasonable, I guess. Plague? Vampirism. Restore health by attacking foes. That sounds fucking useful. We're taking that. Whoa, oh, he's trying to, he gonna try to stab me. What did I fucking do? I hit magic. That was stupid. Whoa, oh, fuck off. There we go. We drink that. Oh, careful. Nice. Potion of lightning. Okay.
I see you.
Yeah, eat that shit. Eat a fucking potion of flames in your face. Yeah, what a dick. Goat falcon sandals. No, no, no. Magic combat. Okay. Whoa. All right. Hello. let's do this one. Boom, boom, boom. All right. Well, that did something. Woo. Here's to being fast. It's better be worth it. What we got? Durable and a spellbook. Well, that might actually be useful. Give me some fucking offensive magic. Now, how do I swap my spells? Eh? No. Eh? Oh, there. Okay. Wait, how do I... Skill grid. Frostbolt. How do I fucking do that? Can I not... Oh, I assign it! That's fucking rad! Okay. Alright. I can do that shit. Wow. They changed around that, too. Normally, it just would have been default assigned. Okay. Oh, this other fucker got away, huh? Being a little... Oh, good. Yeah, great. That's super good. Just Mario the shit out of him. That's fine, too. Machete shoes. Yeah, none of that was really worth anything. Alright, where's the exit here? We gotta get the fuck out. Shield of the Snake. Fuck yeah. Oh, careful. Good precise bill. What the fuck does that mean? Oh, it's a little, Oh, wow. Yeah. Okay. All right. Things are looking up for the poet here. Maybe I talk shit on him for no reason. All right, game over. Thanks for stopping by. See you later. And I'm really looking forward to co-op in an hour or so. Ooh, less than an hour now. Whew, it's gonna be a long night, though. Playing this for 3 hours plus. Ow, what the? Oh, come on! No, don't do that shit to me! Come on now. Oh, that's garbage. All right, I don't like playing Poet. You saw a Poet run. I'm not playing it again. Fucking garbage. Never so good that you can't get fucked up by a little ball of goo, I guess. Gosh dang it. Dang it all to heck. Oh, what the fuck do I have here? Breastplate of Empathy and charged sandals. Okay. Zap. Whoop, zap. Oh, don't eat the ball of goo. Actually, I'm not sure what that does if I eat a lot of those.
What's this?
I prefer the breastplate of empathy. Give me a little early warning system of where shit is. Oh, I see. Okay. And then I track that. Interesting. So if I do that there, oh, well, what the hell? If I pick it up and then do, oh, I'm not even sure how to trigger that now. Okay, so now it's throwing bullshit at me. Whoop. Yeah, you wanna try to fucking jump at me, you little shits? Come get some. Whoop. Sharp Falcon of Smiting. Ooh, what's my defense like? Plus two? Eh. I kinda need that shit, don't I? Ha! Get zapped, fucker!
Get over here.
Like a boss.
Yeah, get disarmed, fucker! What you got? You got nothing. That's right. Oh, get your arm fucking chopped off, you bitch. Yeah, come get some. A clean ass spear, hell yeah. Plate mail of light, fuck yeah. How does a backstab do no damage? That's trash. That's fucking trash. Oops. Whoop. Careful. Oh, he took a fucking hit. Can I just... I can't. Get stabbed in the face, fucker. Boom. Catch the heat. Oh no, come back here.
I'm the best.
Stone winged shoes. Wait, what do I have? I've got charged sandals. Yeah, we'll keep those. Ah! Oh, damn it! Of course it's a fucking good one. Yeah. You want some? Eat shit. Where's your fucking mighty potion now, bitch? That I threw at you. Ah, there's another one. Okay. Let's pop this kernel. Yeah, there we go. No, 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 no! No! Oh, fuck me. Well, at least it got me back to even. Turn around, bitch. I'm gonna throw this at the back of your head. Yeah, eat it. Poison, bitch. Ha! Ha ha! No! No! Oh, fucking asshole. Drank a cure potion, what a dick. Well, he got what was coming to him. Jesus, lots of potions of might going on here. Ah, alright, what do we got here? Decorated longsword. Wub 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 wub.
Like a boss.
Spiked boots ablazing versus what do I have right now? Charged sandals? Fuck yeah. Let's get that shit. Oh man, look at that. On fire. Whoa, where are you going, you fucking coward? Come back here, you little shit. Yeah, what you got? Eat it. Get punked, bitch. Alright. Cold, good, smooth, short sword. Fuck yeah. Oh, shit. No. Okay, alright. It's fine. Oh, it burned up. Okay, we're gonna eat it anyways. So I want the speed. Oh, dear. Cool. Okay. Oh. Oh, fuck. Damn it. Fucking push the thing. Push it, bitch! There. oh dear. Alright, this is gonna end either very well or very poorly. Ain't sneaky, I guess. Breath holder, waste knot. Oh wait, what happened to the other potion I had? Ow, you little bitch! Okay, that's gonna be enough, huh? Alright. Potion of ice.
Not now.
Oh boy, this should be interesting. Okay, here we go! Let's do it! Let's do it, bitch! What you want? What you got, huh? Oh, come here. Come here, you. No, don't fucking set yourself on fire, you idiot. Ah! Oh, good. Oh, real good. Oh, good. Oh, this is gonna go fucking perfectly. Ah, shit. Oh, yeah. Oh, ow, bastard. Yeah, fucking suck my nuts. I'm missing one arm. Oh, dear. Oh, no, fuck off. Oh, no! Oh, all right, fuck you. Yeah, eat it. Yeah, what you got? Oh, come on, you little shit. Yeah, what you got? Oh, no, ow, oh. God damn it. Ah. Well, I put up a good fight from being down one arm. Gosh dang it. Alright. Okay, I gotta take a short break. I'll be back in a minute or two.
All right, I'm back.
Oh, don't worry, I ain't leaving. No worries, man. Yeah, keep talking. Nobody explodes. It's fucking awesome. I love it so much. It's so good. It's really good. Really looking forward to that in about 40-ish minutes. We'll be starting that up. It's gonna be real good. Gonna be real good. Real good. So hopefully you guys stick around for that. It's gonna be a fun time. Yeah, stab. A jacket, which is actually somewhat better than what I got now. Ah, god damn it. No! Get shit out of here. That stick, I just want to open the door. It is co-op tonight. In a slightly different fashion than what we normally do. So okay, let me do the little explainer then, I guess. So it'll be myself, 006, and Boris, as always. However, we won't be doing it on this channel here, on my channel, Quest for Semi Co-op channel. It will be on the Giving a Flock channel. You'll see the link in the lower left-hand side of the screen there. My channel will still be hosting it, however, so if you want to just hang out here, that's cool too. But we'll be playing it with the organizer of Giving a Flock. Name is Twilark. This is gonna be a lot of fun. It's gonna be lots of yelling and stupid garbage like you're used to. So, oh fuck that bat! Oh my goodness, that's so bad. Why the fuck was I so bad on that run? It's because I was distracted explaining shit. But yeah, it's gonna be a lot of fun. Her name is Twilark, like in the channel name there, lower left hand side of the screen. Twilark. She's very spirited, so it's going to be a good time. Holy shit, it's going to be a good time. Ow! At least I think that's her name. It could be an alias, I don't know. I don't know, who knows? Who really knows in this age of the internet? Chainmail of the Ghost and of Escape. Holy shit, that sounds rad. Let's do it. Oh, what's the description on that? Is attuned, it makes you feel unstable. Oh, that doesn't sound so good. Ah, well, we'll make it work. We'll make it work. Anyways, tonight's gonna be very good. It's gonna be a very long night, too. Since I've already been streaming for almost 3.5 hours. Plus, we're gonna be doing that for probably about 3 hours. Oh, I'm already exhausted. That's okay, though. Doing it for a good cause. Doing it for the kids. Doing it for Child's Play. Sexy blue alien with weird head appendages. Hey, you never know, right? Oh, geez, that guy. He took a swing. Oh, fuck. Well, what good was my fancy-ass armor for that? Ah, balls. What am I drinking? I am drinking rum and coke right now. But not just any rum and coke. 151 proof rum and coke. It's delicious. I love it so much. I'm gonna have to go make me a fresh one before we start co-op, though. It is almost gone. A hatchet of reach versus what do I have right now? A hatchet of heat. And let's keep it.
Worthless.
Heat. Yeah. Eat shit. No, nothing. Okay. What's he got? Nothing. Ooh, Kraken. Yeah, Kraken's real good. All right, doing good. That was a pretty good level one. Oh, and suddenly the music has seen fit to join us again. Where the fuck did that come from? Whoa, no, fuck off. Oh, come on, he should be dead. No, you coward, come back here. Yeah, yeah, whoa.
What was that?
Wow, just fucking walking into a slaughterhouse. Holy shit, it's really good. Oh, man. Oh, that's good shit.
I see you. I see you. I see you too when you're dead.
Nah, you bitch. Come here. Whoa, look out for that one. It's only the second time I've seen that trap. Oh, nope. Shagadagadagadagadagada. Shagadagadagadagadagada.
Give me power.
Oh, well, nope. All right, let's get the fuck out. Let's move on. Let's just fucking speed run. It's a speed run. We're going to get to the end with this run right now. Right here.
I see you.
I see you. Ow! Damn it. Oh, boy, this isn't going great, is it? Come here, you fucker. There we go. Yeah, fucker. Just try me. Try me, you little shit. Hey, you were trying to drink that, weren't you? Probably a health potion or something. Crimson. Crimson's good. Okay. Whoa. Excuse me, pardon me. Ah, balls. Give me. Oh! Well, guess I'm not getting that one. Hey, Kenny, how you doing? Intercom kids where every kid is Ozzy Osbourne. Hey, that's right. You get some cool ass buffs for eating a bunch of bats, man. So you're damn right, I'm gonna eat every bat I kill. Ow, you little fuck. Oh, stab. Damn it. Let's try that one again. A good robe, not good enough. Whoop! Oh, ha! Cha! Cha! Nice. Get shit. Ooh, a good stick. Shagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagadagad But, you know, it is very much stacked against me too. It will fuck you up, for sure. Then again, I am kind of just rushing through it a little bit, so. Nice. Spiked helm? Nice. Alright. Alright, I think we're good now though. We got some good ass quips. (clears throat) 20XX. Yes, I love that game. It's so good. I do have it. I do plan to play it for stream as well. Ah, I do like that game a lot. It's like perfect Mega Man roguelike garbage. Well, not garbage, but yeah, you get my meaning. It's really super good. I played it at PAX this year too. Oh man, super great. Oh, uh-oh. Oh, well, that's vaporized. Oh, what the? Ah, you bastard. What are some ideas for items to have in D&D Dungeon and Building 4? How about giant-ass popcorn kernels? Just a thought that springs to mind. There we go. Alright, well, we'll get at least one out of here. Looks like we got lots of potions. We got the little level up thing. Let's get the fuck out. Oh, identified invisibility. That's good. And a potion. Whoa, alright. Well, fucked. The hell with that popcorn, can you drop it on fools and kill them? Honestly, I wouldn't be surprised if you could. You can get hurt when it pops if you're standing too close to it. That I've learned tonight. Staff of Disintegration, when you activate it, it disintegrates. Nice. Fucking worthless. Oh, man. Hey, Flying Ghost, how you doing? This looks actually fun. It is a lot of fun. It's kicking my asshole straight in, but it's a lot of fun. Yeah, eat shit. Oh, I kind of want his corpse. Yoink. Whoop. Ow, bastard. There's still some, is there somebody hiding up there? Oh, yeah, yeah. Trying to pull something? Yeah, there you go. Bastard. Oh, what are they trying? Oh, yeah, you gonna try something? I'm gonna stab you in the face. Oh, wow, yeah, come get some, bitches. Excellent plate mail, fuck yeah. All right. Decorated breastplate, runic longsword. Oh, wait. Quick boots. Not to be confused with quick books, which helps you with your accounting. Excellent chainmail of empathy. Fuck yeah. Venomous short sword. No thanks. Well, fucking get up there, please. Thank you. Shaka. Oh, whoa. No. Oh, I can keep the points from my next level up? Interesting. Didn't know that.
Like a boss.
I think you'd want the chainmail of empathy with everybody I'm killing. You know, true enough, but it's more chainmail of telepathy. So now I can just see him off screen, you know? Buzzing stiletto? That's pretty good. Not really one for high heels, but you know. Oh, what's this coward doing? No, get your asshole back here. Oh, you fucking coward. He ran like a little bitch. All right, where the fuck am I going? I think I should get out of here. Got my level up. Let's move. This I will need. Some icy ice. Steamworld dig, yeah. Yeah, that's a good point. It does seem a little oh Jesus fuck. Well, this could be a little bit interesting. You know what? Let's do it. We got five, we got ice. Let's fucking do it. A little bossy boss fight going on here. The level up's up there. No, don't you fucking steal that from me. No. Gimme. Oh, you little shit. I don't want that. No. Gimme. No. No, I don't want that either. Shit. No. Gimme the fuck. Oh, this is not gonna be good. No. Oh, Jesus Christ. Everything is down there now. Give me the fucking level up. Oh. Excellent chainmail. No. All right. Orbital leveling. No, that was perfect. Give me. No. Oh, shit. No. Oh, ow. All right, it's fine. Give me. Woo. Do I still have my weapon? I hope I have my weapon. This is going to be really interesting. Ah! Fuck everything. At least it's a nice open spot for me to do this with here. Ooh, careful. Whatcha? Oh, I missed. Uh-oh. Give me that shit. Oh, how did he miss that? Well, where did it go? Oh, there it is. Okay. Yoink. Oh, ow. No. Fuck you. Yes. Perfect. Yeah, eat shit. Oh, this is going to be real interesting, isn't it? Oh, no. Oh, you. Ah! Oh, shit. Right into me. Ah, fuck. Pierced by the darkness of the Reaper. Holy shit. What an epitaph. Well, I gave him a good run, that's for goddamn sure. What a little shit, though. What a little shit. He got me. Oh, yeah, you want some? Oh, fuck. Oh, man. Oops. Is the Reaper always the first boss? I don't know. You don't necessarily need to fight him. You can just skip that room altogether if you want. Oh, fuck off with that. That was a pretty fucking metal epitaph, though. I will agree. That was, like, perfect. All right, let me read this real quick. Some ice. And then my following death was considerably less metal. That is true. Oh wow, got lots of bats here. They trying real good. I'm gonna have a good meal tonight. Yeah, look at all this. Yeah, perfect. Empty bottles, can you glitch him to the end of the final boss? No, not quite. You can fill him with water and poison shit, though. So that's something, I think. I don't know, I'm not there, I know. Oh, fuck me. Get out of there now! Fuck! Come on! Exploded my asshole, come on. So bad. Gosh dang it. You get a good start, and then you get fucked right over. Ugh. Gosh dang it. Oh, man. I guess I have no one but myself to blame for that one. I should have known better. Whoa, what's this guy trying to do? Fuck off. Oh, he's running now. He's scared. Little scared little bitch. Yeah, climb up here. Oh no, don't you do that regenerate shit. I'm gonna Mario the hell out of you. Ow, bastard. What she got? Good helper. Nah. Whoa! Oh, no. Brutal megaton. No, that's way too slow. Come on now. Ah, nothing but potatoes.
Ha
can blame Game Over for scrubbing it out in Overwatch. Nah, you never blame somebody who's not here. They need to be able to defend themselves. Oh wow, what do we got there? A polished hammer? Fuck yeah. Ooh, a good bearded axe. Nah, that's really slow. Yeah, fuck you. Bitch nuts. Oh! Whoa, good moves. Reaction's on point there. Now, fucking pick up the potion. Don't grab the fucking... Whoa, easy. Ah, shit. Well, not grabbing that now. No reppin' kicking a man when he's down or playing Overwatch. Ah, come on now. Don't be casting shade at Overwatch. It actually looks really fun. I'd like to play it at some point, but... Kind of bummed that it's the free weekend this weekend since I'm fucking busy as hell. What the fuck are we doing? We haven't gotten the little wub wub level ups, have we? There, alright, now I hear it. Wub 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 wub. Beautiful.
Give me power.
Roll, fight the power. Alright, now we can get the fuck out. Which presumably is probably up here in the exit. Whoa, careful. Whoa. Yeah, eat shit. Yeah. Oh, bastard. Oh, he's running. He's running like a scared little bitch. Come here. Yeah, what you got? Yeah, fuck you. Wow, get wrecked, shitlords. Oh, man. It's a fucking battle now. Eat it. All right, what you got? Boots and a hood. I'll take the hood. What else you got? Boots. All right, fuck it. What does this guy got? Nothing. Ooh, there's a chest down there. All right, let's grab it real quick. All right, what we got? Crusher of stopping. Nope. Oh, is this a little shoppy shop? All right, what you got, man?
Hello there.
Hello there. Hello there, Boris. Good vodka. What have you got? Jacket of light, lantern, crown of light, magic in motion. Magic in motion. Wow, you got shit, my friend. Oh, I can sell my shit too. Interesting. $4, $6, $5, $4. Well, that's fucking stupid. What are you doing down here, man? I'm gonna buy something to get on with. Well, Jesus, no right to be rude, bastard. Oh. Alright, maybe I shouldn't try to beat this shit in. Alright, let's move on.
No.
Oh, nice. No. Fucking rush him. Wapa! Yeah, finish him off with a good old Mario jump. Ooh, alright. This is good. Give me some upgrades. Prove myself. I would like to step softly. I guess. And to be a tracker. And I guess that's it. All right, that guy's trying real hard, but he's not doing too well, so I'll help him out. A robe, fuck off. Need any more dead bats. Darbian got world record in SMB1 All-Stars version. Oh. What category? Any percent? Because I know that's... Whoa, shit, look out for that! Well, that guy got some fucking moves. Jesus Christ, that skeleton. Rushing for my shit. Cha-ching. There's a reflection, purple potion. What else has this guy got? Robe, smooth saber. Any percent, 503.52. Holy shit. Oh my goodness, that is nuts. That is nuts. Props to those dudes for like shaving like fractions of frames off of everything. Ow.
What? What was that? Ah!
Mighty bat? The bat fucking killed me? Are you serious? Oh, god damn it. Shit. That is some trash. What the fuck? Oh my goodness. This is fucking trash. All right, well, we got time for a couple more runs and then we got to get prepped up for co-op here. God damn fucking bad. What the shit was that garbage? Oh, that is some trash if I've ever seen it. Ah, oh, fuck me. Yeah, it's no silver, whatever.
Like
oh shit, no, I didn't want whatever the fuck did I just drop. Oh, no, maybe I wanted that. What was it? Breastplate of heat. Ah, okay, whatever, that works. Yeah, stab, get in there, do some business. Some savory sauce. Gonna flavor your fucking corpse before I eat it. There we go. What we got there? Temporal tricks, yeah. Blue potion. Ooh, a polished longsword. Chainmail, alright. Where's that gonna take me? Oh, hello. Rat stealing my sauce. Fuck off. Spiked jacket of health. Fuck yeah.
Yay
indeed. Oh, this could be bad if they all attack at once. Ow. Ooh. Ow, son of a... Stop that. There, eat shit. I'm gonna eat you. I dressed it up with some sauce first, though. All right, perfect. There we go. Ah, damn it, that didn't refill? That's some trash. Fuck. Don't speedrunners mark their times manually by pressing a key? It really depends, honestly. If you can hook into the game itself to trigger on a certain event, such as hitting the flag in Mario or something, or hitting the axe or whatever, right? Then you can trigger your splits based on that, I think, right? That's my understanding of it anyways. That's how you get so fucking close. Because, yeah, definitely when it's down to, like, parts of frames or some garbage like that, you definitely can't just go on manual triggers. No, I'm going the wrong way. There we go. Alright, let's get the fuck down here. But honestly, I don't know how they do it for... What?! Holy shit, MLG Pro Bat right there. My goodness. Alright, we got time for one more run. Let's make it count. Let's make it fucking count. One more run, and then I gotta cut out for a brief minute to prep for co-op here. Venomous breastplate, nice. Oh, it's just one and the same, nice. Okay. Anything else down there? Nope. Oh, oh, yeah, great. Let's just poison myself by fucking swimming in the water with a poison breastplate. That's super good. Am I even gonna be able to get back up? What the hell is this? Oh, wait, wait, wait. Okay, all right. Well, that's not gonna help me, is it? All right, well, that was kind of garbage. Let's try one more. If it's competitive speedrun, there's unspoken agreements to when to press the button for splits. Yeah, that's certainly true. I mean, even if it's not, like, super competitive, usually that's how categories are defined, right? Like, when to hit the button to start, and when to hit the button to end, and what constitutes this category. That's certainly true for any given speedrun. But for things when it's like frame by frame or parts of frames or whatever, you definitely need something better than just a human eyeballing when to fucking hit the split button, right? But yeah, for like a general console game where they don't allow emulation or they don't allow this or that. Whoa, this fucker just came out of nowhere. What the fuck are you trying to pull? Yeah, eat some shit. What a bitch. He tried. He tried real good. I'll give him that. We'll take his hood. Nothing else, though, because it's garbage. Well. But yeah, for something like where they don't allow emulators, where you can't easily hook into it, that's a bit more of a problem. I won't claim to know how they do it, because I'm sure they've got that fucking covered like 10 ways to Sunday, right? So you'd have to ask them exactly about it, but that's my perspective on it anyways. Oh, fuck.
Get over here.
Oh, what's this guy? Oh, he's trying the jumpy strats. Fuck you. He had nothing. Chainmail versus what do I have? We're asked of a reflection, which doesn't really matter, right? That's true. They could then look at the recording to take it like frame by frame or something, right? Yeah. That's certainly, for something as hotly contested as SMB1, that's certainly something they do all the time. They go back and look and verify and double check and all that garbage. Because that's always been kind of a hotly contested game. Oh, stabby, stab, stab, stab. Oh, yeah. Perfect. Perfect. Fire sauce. We'll take some fire sauce. Black pepper? Wow. All right. They're getting very complicated with these various sauces here. Smooth partisan sandals. Plate mail of the ghost and of power. Fuck yeah. Spellbook, nah. Breastplate. Shoes. Oh, well. God damn it. Well, you know, that's just as well. I really gotta get prepped up for co-op here, so we'll call it there. We'll call it there. If you guys want to stick around, we got some co-op Keep Talking and Nobody Explodes coming up. This channel here right now, the Quest for Semi-Glory channel, will be hosting it. But the direct game will be on the Giving a Flock main channel, which will be in the lower left-hand side of your screen. If you want to go there, that's fine. If you want to hang out here, that's fine. But I expect we'll be starting in the next 10 to 15 minutes or so. So hang out if you'd like. That'd be super cool. If you got to take off and do whatever, that's cool too. But we're done for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow morning, actually. 11:30. Assault Android Cactus three-way race going on. I will be participating along with other runners, Toucan Sam and Lovebot. That's going to be a lot of fun. That'll be on the Shots Fired Twitch channel. I think it's just Shots Fired Marathon is what it's called. So if you want to check that out, if you're up at that point, don't forget about that. Otherwise, that'll be available in recordings later on as well. All right, I got to drop off and prep for co-op. Hopefully you guys will stick around. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in a few minutes. Bye-bye.